Welcome back to my freaking hype beast $20 million freaking shoe collection, Supreme, Gucci, all shoes.
No.
Today, you are gonna have a look at my sneaker collection. You might be unimpressed, but I like it, and I wanted to share it with you guys. And no, I'm not going to go around every single shoe and tell you about the life story, because I do not care about, 1967, this shoe, Mr. Chicken had designed this, whatever. I don't care. If I like it, that's all. It's the looks. I'm into the looks. So let's just start. Let's go at it. I don't wanna waste your time. You came for the shoes, so let's show you.
So come on. Come on, my little ducklings.
Boom. Here is the sneaker wall. I'm gonna jump right into it. First one, some Air Force. Of course, my horse. Air Force. Little bit of tangerine swoosh action. Next, we have PF Flyers. More Air Force. These give me like grandmother vibe. Then we have these other Air Force. They probably look not cool right now because they kind of only like light up in the light. So I don't wear them. These you might have seen in a video. Cheetah print. If you didn't see those, go check the video out. Come on. All white Air Force. Just the swoosh is a little bit. And this is, it's the same thing. Then we have utility with a little Velcro decoration, kind of cute. Some Chinese there. Then Cortez. These shoes actually are really ugly. These actually, I've actually been had these. Next. We got some blue vibe. Now I don't want to get like in trouble with anyone, so I don't wear these. But like blue is like sadness. And then on the front here, there's like a smiley face. So Nike's kind of throwing mixed emotions at me. So I don't like being confused. So I just don't wear these. We got some butterfly. Now we got some camouflage. I'm feeling like a soldier or something. I might bust these out on like a Tuesday. These customs. I wore these on the first day of school. Next, some high top. And I don't wear high top. I feel like when I wear these, I look like a tryhard. Us here in this channel, we're not tryhards. So don't associate yourself. New Balance. These are self-explanatory. We have the Wheats. Beautiful. Travis Scott's. These are probably the most expensive shoe in my collection. Besides those, these Balenciagas. They weigh like 10 pounds. They look not good. I wore them to like the yard to guard it in, because I just hate them that much. Then we got Jordan 1 low top. And if you think these are anything like Air Force 1s, they're not. Now we got some tie-dye ones. When you're feeling happy, you just bust these out on like a Sunday or something. Down here, come on, we have pastel Easter Air Force. Some more utility. We got some running shoes. And I don't run, so I don't know why I got these. Sambas, maroon Air Force, velvet Air Force. If you guys are trying to pick up the girls, this is the way to go. But every time I wear these, they're like, oh, can I touch those shoes? Go for it. Touch all you want. Light blue Air Force, green Air Force, rose patch Air Force One. These are not Air Force. These are my hooping shoes. Cause you know I be hooping. Woo! I wear these to my local LA Fitness and I drain buckets. These, I wear them to school. And it's just like roast MARKO day. We have to have the Birkenstock. We got two pair, one Louis Vuitton. Down here, these are atrocious. Nike collabed with Supreme, sad purchase. Vans, some more ballin' shoes, corduroy Vans, suede Air Force. And then down here we have these. Why are these here? Why do I have these? These are so plain. Why are these here? You know what? I just had a conspiracy, I think. I'm going to customize these. I think it's mandatory. So right now, I'm gonna go ahead and customize these shoes. For those of you who come here to see the satisfying artness stuff, I'm gonna give it to you. Much better. Started off with this. Now we have this. I like these ones a lot better. Now I think I can completely and confidently complete my shoe collection. So I'll go ahead and take this. I think it should go There we go.
Last puzzle piece to the finished shoe collection. I already know what you're thinking. Where do you get all these shoes? Well, Marco, what's your plug?
Stadium Goods. Stadium Goods is how I got that pair, 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 those pairs.
If you need to get some shoes and you're like, where do I get the good prices, the goody goods?
Stadium Goods.
But you don't have the guap. You need the guap. Well, you know what? I'm here to help.
I'm here.
Me
and Stadium Goods
collab together to give you some store credit to the store to get your feet magically delicious. We're giving two of you guys, not one, not three, $2,000. Yeah. Scroll down, read the step to enter this giveaway, and then comment done. And while you're down there commenting, comment which pair was your favorite. I want to know, because I just showed you guys my collection, and I don't really open up like this about my collection to everyone. So I want to hear what you guys thought. And most importantly, I hope that's your favorite one. That one. Honestly, guys, that's kind of all I have for you today. And if you're new to the channel, feel free to subscribe. Cool videos coming at you every 5 to 4 to 5, every 3 to 4 to 5 to 5 to 4 days. Follow me on Instagram right here. Right there. And have a great day. I hope you have a great day. I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to give me a kiss.